Today we are going to discuss some another important compound, that is gentle ion, and we will predict that what is the gentle ion structure, that is clozonido or arcano structure. In case of, if we have 4n plus 2, then it is clozo, 4n plus 4, then it is nido, 4n plus 6, then it is arecno, 4n plus, then it is hypo, where n is equal to the number of metal ion. Basically, gentle ion are the ionic cluster of main group elements. Now, for example, let us suppose that we have Pb 5-2 negative. Now, in this compound, let's see that how many lead are there? 5. Each lead contributes 4 valence electron, 5 into 4 plus 2, that is equal to 20 plus 2, that is equal to 22. Now we can write this as 4n plus 2, that is 20 plus 2, that is, therefore it has clozo structure. Now if we have 5, 10, we know that in the valence shell of 10 there are 4 electron, 5 plus 4 plus into this 2 negative charge plus 2, that is equals to 22, and this is again correspond to clozo structure. If we have antimony 4-2 negative. Now, each antimony contribute 4 into 5, 5 electrons plus 2, that is equal to 20 plus 2, that is equal to 22. Now, there are 4n. So, there are 4 atoms, 4 into 4 is equal to 16 plus 6, that is equals to, therefore 4n plus 2, 4n plus 6, therefore it is arecno type structure. Now, again, SN4, that is 4 into 4, 4 electron is contributed by 10 plus 2, that is equal to 18. Now we have to write 4n plus something. So it is 4 into 4, that is 16 plus 2. So again it is clozo structure. And 10, 5, 2 negative, 5 into 4 plus 2, that is equal to 20 plus 2, that is equal to 22. And again we have to write 4n plus something. So 4n plus something, it is again 20 plus 2, that is clozo structure. Similarly, we can write Bi5, 3 negative, that is equals to 5 into 5 plus 3. That is equal to 28. 28 can be write as 4, 5 plus 8. So it is 4n plus 8. Clozo, nido, or it is 4n plus 8. Clozo, nido, arcano, or hypostructure. So this its structure is hypostructure. Thank you.